Thanks for coming. I'm desperately trying to see my nana. I should have asked her to wear some kind of sparkly hat. Hi. Hey. Yes. I was looking up there. I got you a balcony seat. Is it better there? All right. What the hell? Well, I've been doing some really boring chat about the next song, but today it's different because this is one of the only songs on the record that isn't about my ex-person. And it's about meeting a girl on a plane from Barcelona. I had a really terrible holiday. Sounds so middle class. It was a really bad holiday. My Airbnb was not up to scratch. It wasn't. I had a really creepy Airbnb host who trapped me on a balcony and wanted to touch my legs, and I said, "Sorry, I don't think so." With these little hands, these Spock hands. And then I was waiting at the airport going back to Bristol, and there was a girl waiting also for the same flight who I recognized from the flight out there, but I didn't want to be like summer camp on the way out there and be like, "Hi, I see that we're both English, we should hang out in Barcelona." So I didn't say hi on the way there, but we were hanging out on the way back. And she's fucking cool. And this song is about her. And I moved to America recently, so my phone doesn't work. So apparently she sent me some texts. I didn't get them. But I just saw her at the pub earlier, and she's here today, which is really cool. Yeah. This song is it's called Dawn Colored Horse. It's a lot of pressure when she's here. I hope to take a flight with you sometime soon. I met a girl. So it's over.